completely insane. Rid the city of their curse.
Nicely done.
You have no reason to fear.
Hey, that wouldn't happen to me.
No!
You might have done it wrong.
I've got to get out of here!
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Teh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Compress of coriander and lemon, ideal for the rheumatism.
Warning from top captain.
Oh,
the demand report.
Ad nome taxi, ma meno che.
What's the plan?
God, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
What is happening? Is he in?
leave him. We cannot stay.
Always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, bella donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you. Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their allegiance are Greek. And I am not ashamed to say that I understand why.
Then you are a better citizen than most, Effendim. We cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered. But just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This requires a careful balancing act. We should not be surprised if we stumble from time to time.
No, Lyorbe! I've got to get out of here!
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
In the court of Borgia? Clear away from my shop!
Bless
you, brother. May God shine his radiance upon you.
A large sum for him as well.
How? By honoring my neighbors and not selling out to those Ottoman usurpers. Now please take your insinuations elsewhere.
Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he. He is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district despite our new masters.
Of course. Grazie. What do you think? Shall we pay Theodoros a visit?
I do not want to start a fight we cannot justify, Ezio.
Nor do I. And if we can find a way to avoid bloodshed, we will. But if the Templars are behind this, that will give us few options. Thank you.
God! Just let me live!
Do it.
Money ever since I came into the company. Find me a quill, quickly! I believe our righteous man is only wounded missing.
Back
with sun valves and cautery insinuation. If that does not get your attention,
let's move.
I don't know what will.
Doros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately, and the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Effendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.